Thank you, Mr. President. I rise to support this very important legislation, and I want to thank my colleagues for supporting it as well. What this legislation does is try to tackle the problem of the ever-increasing cost of tolls. Tolls are a regressive fee. It doesn't matter if you make $20,000 a year or $20 million a year, we all have to pay the same toll. And unfortunately, in New York, we have some of the highest and the most frequent tolls in the nation. In fact, if you want to drive from the Tappan Zee Bridge to Boston along 95, you won't have to pay a single toll once you leave the Tappan Zee Bridge. But if I want to go from Rockland County to visit my friend Senator Kaminsky down in Long Island, I'm going to have to pay toll after toll after toll. So what this legislation does is crack down on toll evasion. The New York State Thruway Authority tells us we're losing over $16.5 million a year to toll evasion. In fact, we saw one individual that had over $28,000 in unpaid tolls. So this is not a victimless crime. This is something where we have to step into the 21st century. We have to modernize our laws, allow the Commissioner of Department of Motor Vehicles to go after chronic toll evaders, suspend their vehicle registration. We're not talking about someone that goes through one, two, three, four tolls as a mistake. We're talking about the chronic evaders that are taking money out of our pockets and forcing hardworking families to pay more. This is an important step in the right direction. Go after the chronic toll evaders, and also codify into law to allow us to work in an interstate agreement to work with New Jersey, work with Pennsylvania, and Connecticut to go after chronic toll evaders residing in those states. So, Mr. President, I want to thank my colleagues for supporting this legislation, and I enthusiastically vote yes. Thank you.